He's coming. I can hit your camera.
We have a stop. Yeah, we got
a stop. I'm Jack Orr from Murrells Inlet, South Carolina. Named the rocket, at first I named it Purple Passion, but it's had quite a few flights and we've rebuilt it a couple times, so it's now renamed Return of Purple. Got a L666 skid mark in it. Mr. Jim Hendrickson has donated a motor to me, and me and him are flying this flight together. It's to be a great motor for this rocket. It's scratch built, all fiberglass, 4-inch diameter. And it's kind of off of got the idea from a launch pad Anubis kit, if you'll notice the fins in the bottom part. But it's a great flying rocket design, and like you said, with the colors and how pretty it is, we love flying it.
All right, well, good luck.
And who gave you the motor?
Oh, I told him.
Trees.
Well, how about getting that?
No, it's in the tree farm.